thermostats in every room. We try to monitor the temperature. We try to aim for like 74 degrees. You know.
Today, it feels like awfully warm in there, but the door's been shut also. Right. So, air can't circulate.
Yeah.
And is there a second part that you go open?
Yes. I know for sure this one is. And one on the other side too. I haven't made it into that one. Yes, I have been to the one on the other side. And this one really, I mean, there's still marks where, you know.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
She hasn't cleaned it yet, but yeah. It doesn't take long to clean and paint and shampoo the carpet.
So just a little different. Much different view, but still on this side as opposed to the
same bathroom. That side, when we get to that one, I know on that end of the building, I'm not quite sure how you get there, but there's a walking trail. There's like a path, and then there's the river, and obviously, if cognitively, if they're not able, then they would go with somebody. But we do have a resident here who's able to go on his own.
And maybe he takes someone.
He punches out the code
along.
He goes, and he comes back, and, you know, cognitively, he can do it. So
right.
The RN assessed him.
Okay.
And
so would that be something that Deb could walk with? Or would that be too much?
She would have a staff.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
She would have staff take him. Just liability.
Yeah.
You know. These guys out here, not so much my house, but Richmond is really good about off the hour in the middle of the afternoon. Out here, they are like on it.
It's part of their
routine.
Yeah.
But the, you know, I was thinking about it too. My grandmother lived in a small town. And sure, everyone people go to the back later in the afternoon.
Other place, how bright that cement gets.
Mm-hmm. I do know
piano.